Anil Kapoor promotes Fanney Khan on Salman Khan's Discadam, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Raj Kumar Rao give a miss. Anil Kapoor promotes Fanney Khan on Salman Khan's Discadam, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Raj Kumar Rao give a miss. Anil Kapoor appeared on Salman Khan's Discadam show to promote his upcoming film in which he plays the titular role. Actor Anil Kapoor, who will next be seen in Fanney Khan, shot for a promotional episode with Salman Khan at his Discadam show. Anil was accompanied by his on-screen daughter Piyu Sand. However, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Raj Kumar Rao, who are also a part of the cast, were absent. While it is still unknown why Raj Kumar did not turn up for the shoot, Aishwarya, on the other hand, is holidaying with her husband Abhishek Bachchan and daughter Aradhya in Europe. Take a look at some of the photos from the shoot. Piyu Sand, who is making her acting debut with this film, says she always dreamt of being on the big screen and worked hard to get an appropriate role to start her journey in films. Piyu gained about 20 kilograms for her role in the Atul Mandrekar-directed film, which is a story about a father who wishes to fulfill his daughter's dream of becoming a star performer while battling fat shaming. Fanney Khan has been directed by Atul Mandrekar and is slated for release on August 3. The film also stars Divya Dutta and model Karan Singh Kabra. It is an official remake of the Belgian film Everybody's Famous. After the release of Fanney Khan's trailer and poster in June 2018, Vashu Bagnani sent a legal notice to its producers for not crediting him as the distributor and co-producer of the film. As per Bagnani's claim, he had entered into an agreement with Purnawirya of Kraj Entertainment to acquire the All India distribution rights of the film, which also entitled him to be credited as co-producer of the film. In July this month, the Delhi High Court restrained Vashu Bagnani from interfering in the distribution and release of Fanney Khan.